to go, but my mouth got swollen, so it got delayed. So there you go. All the clips are from months ago, but yeah, this is a project that I actually did months ago, but I enjoy doing. So if you want to know what this project is, which you got to know what it is, right? Basically, it's a 7-day challenge where you sing a song by a specific artist. For example, the first theme is, like, for example, there's 60s, 70s, if you know what I mean, up to 2020s. I put a word of that, but another wheel, with groups or singers from that time. Then what I've chosen, I have to choose 7 songs from them. And that is basically the challenge I did. So yeah, did that a while ago, but on the day I actually completed the last recording, my face got swollen. And ever since I've not done an outro for it, and yeah. And you know what? It's fine, okay? It's been late, so yeah. Anyways, let's actually just get to the project. Hopefully you enjoy it. I did enjoy doing it myself, but yeah. Let's just get straight to the theme. So here you go. We have our spinner, which decides what we're going to do. So we've got the themes here, and we've got from the 60s to the 2020s, basically. That is what we've got. So shall I have a spin of it? We'll see what we get. Thank you. We do value privacy. Thanks. 60s. Okay. I don't know much 60s stuff, so... Oh, great. Okay, it's fine. We'll take 60s. 60s is the winner! Here are some artists from the 60s that I could think of. So honestly, I did Google them because I don't know it that well, and these are the ones that I've heard of. So, there you go. That's what I could come up with. But yeah, let's spin and see what we get. I am hoping it's Elvis because I need some of his stuff. Okay. Simon and Garfunkel. Okay. I have listened to it before downstairs with my family. But I might not know it from the top of my head. So okay. I'll probably have to look up songs for this, but there you go. The winner is Simon and Garfunkel. Day one, Mrs. Robinson. Please, Mrs. Robinson, and the house April come, she will. Day 3, the 59th Street Bridge Song. I am a walk.
Coming to stay in the deep and dark December. Oh,
Day 5. A simple desuctory philippic.
I've been Norman Mellon, Maxwell Teller. I've been John O'Hara, McNamara. I've been Rolling Stone, the Beatles, till I'm blind. I've been Ayn-Randed, nearly branded a communist, cause I'm left-handed. That's the hand news. Well, never mind. I've been Phil Spector, resurrected. I've been Lou Adler, Barry Sadler. Well, I paid all the dues I want to pay. And I've learned the truth from Lenny Bruce. And all of my wealth won't buy me health. So I smoke a pint of tea a day. I'm no man's brain to smile. You come thinking up in a town. Not the same as you and me. It doesn't make poetry. You're so unhip when you say Dylan. He thinks you're talking about Dylan Thomas, whoever he was. The man ain't got no culture. But it's alright, Mom. Everybody look at the phone. I've been Mick Jagger, been Silver Dagger. Andy Warhol, won't you please come home? I've been mother, father, aunt, and uncle. Been Roy Halley, and Art Garfunkel. I'm just a skeleton. Somebody's tapped the phone. Folk rock.
Folk rock. Day 6. The Sound of Silence.
Hello darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again. Birds are pleasing, softly creeping, left the seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains. In the sound of silence, in restless dreams I walked alone. Narrow streets of cobblestone, beneath the halo of a thank you. silence.
Day 7, for Emily, whenever I may find her. Unfortunately, this song is actually not in Smule. I tried to find it, but this was all I could find. When looking, the only ones I could find were actual recordings, but as you see, when I actually click on the song info, it says content unavailable. It does apologise, but basically it's not available. And for the others, well, they just weren't open, so I can't even look at the others. Then, when you search again for other ones, there are these, but there's one problem with them and you will see. It's freestyle, and when you click on the song info, it goes to freestyle where you make your own music. So here is this top hit by Elvis Presley.
The ones who are hiding in the county jail, prison bells dead and began to wail. Bows jumping and bound to swing. Everybody lives rock. Everybody in the wholesale block. Dancing to the jailhouse rock. Spider Muppet flicked on the saxophone. Little Joe was blowing on the slide trombone. Down the block of earth was the crash boom bang. Home with the session was the purple gamblers rock. Everybody lives rock. Everybody in the wholesale block, the dancing to the jailhouse rock. Number 47 set me free. You're the cutest jail bird ever seen. Should be alive with your company. Come out to the jailhouse rock with me, let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the wholesale block, dancing to the jailhouse rock. Like a stone, over in the corner, we've been all alone. Don't say goodbye, don't you be no square. You can't find a party, is out with a jail. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the wholesale block. Let's dance to the jailhouse rock. Take the hand, we say to the bury of heaven's sake. No one's looking out for an ache or break. Great to turn the ship in easy. Next, I wanna stick around, go and get my kicks. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the wholesale block. Dancing to the jailhouse rock. 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 Dancing to the jailhouse rock.
There you go. That was the project. I actually had fun doing this project. It was such a good time to do. But yeah. Anyways, thank you for watching the video. If you like this video, then give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. And press the notification bell to see the time that I upload a new video. Also, follow me on Instagram. You can see my personal life and sneak peeks to a video I may upload. Anyway guys, thank you for watching, bye, and love.